i naravno ima izuzetak, naravno ima katastrofalnih izuzetaka, mi imamo savremene tehničke mere kojima to pratimo. Pratimo telefonske brojeve, pre svega italijanske, ne prisluškujemo da neko ne bi pričao gluposti, već pratimo da li se kreću ljudi sa italijanskim brojevima u roamingu i kreću se. Pratit ćemo, tako nemojte da se začudite ako u Mirijevu budete videli veći broj policajaca ili u nekim drugim naseljima, dakle, jer ih vidimo da se kreću. Nemojte da pokušate da nas prevarite time što ćete da ostavite telefone na jednom mestu, pošto smo našli još jedan način da pratimo ko se, ko kako i kuda krši pravila koje je država propisala.
Dobrodošli u Share BBS.
Wash your fucking hands. Don't touch your face. That's all I demand. Save the human race. No more handshakes. No high fives. That's all it'll take. Now go on home and stay the fuck inside.
Kako razni ljudi razumeju to što je povećana kontrola, nadzor nad time šta ljudi rade, da li poštuju karantin, pokrenulo se debatu o toj takozvanoj digitalnoj etici.
Yeah, there is a debate to be had here, and it's being sort of spoken in parliaments across Europe right now, and Serbia has become the first government to take wholeheartedly the advice of the Chinese in terms of a total lockdown. So the Serbian government had 6 Chinese epidemiologists visit in the past few days, and they've said things like what are seen as necessary extras, like dog walking, for example, in countries in Europe, which is allowed, or exercise. Well, in Serbia, they've said that has to stop. They've cancelled the 1 hour a day dog walking, for example. People also have to stay indoors. They also use something that's quite controversial. They've agreed to mobile data location testing, so that you and I, or whoever's moving around, if they've been found to have coronavirus, they can be backtracked for the last 3 weeks to see and pinpoint the locations, people they've been in contact with, and therefore those people could be asked to go in quarantine. It's worked in China, South Korea, worked in Singapore too.
To do this, the Croatian government proposed a law which would allow the authorities to track people's mobile phones. They said it would only be used for the intended purpose. But opposition parties have criticized the legislation for violating human rights.
Ova dilema podijelila je hrvatsko društvo. Naime, hrvatska vlada želi hitnom izmjenom zakona o elektroničkim komunikacijama omogućiti elektroničko praćenje mobitela građana koji su u samoizolaciji zbog sumnje na koronavirus, a krše pravila samoizolacije, izlaze u javnost i potencijalni su širitelji epidemije.
Te izmjene nisu razumne, a nisu ni razmjerne, jer se njima omogućava praćenje ama baš svih građanki i građana Republike Hrvatske, bez obzira na to da li im je određena samoizolacija ili karantena, odnosno bez obzira na to da li postoji ikakva potreba da se te građanke i građani prate. Ukratko, to znači da bi, ako se neko smisli, mogao pratiti vas jer ste novinar ili mene jer sam političar. To nije prihvatljivo.
Last week, neighboring Slovenia dropped similar phone tracking proposals following widespread opposition.
Israel has given its security agencies the power to track the mobile data of people suspected of having the virus. The government will use the information to force them into quarantine and warn those who've come into contact with them. South Korea has taken similar steps by using mobile phone and satellite technology to track potential carriers.
Play your part in fighting COVID-19 with just 2 simple steps. 1. Download TraceTogether and help those around you to set it up. 2. Turn on your Bluetooth, and it is as simple as that. Get peace of mind for you and your family through community-driven contact tracing. TraceTogether helps contact tracers notify you more quickly if you're close contact with a COVID-19 case, whether or not you know the person. But how does it work? TraceTogether uses Bluetooth signals to determine when your phone is near another phone that also has the app installed. Both phones exchange anonymized IDs, which are then stored in encrypted form, only on your phone. If a user gets infected with COVID-19, he or she will be asked to give contact tracers access to the TraceTogether data. a list of anonymized IDs that your phone has been close to. And that's really it. No geolocation or other personal data is collected. The anonymized IDs will help contact tracers quickly identify and contact people at high risk of infection to provide care and prevent the spread of the disease. The more people on board trace together, the faster we can combat COVID-19. Trace together, safer together.
Zamislite da posle dugog leta slećete u daleku stranu zemlju. Dolazite na pasošku kontrolu na kojoj policija od vas traži da instalirate mobilnu aplikaciju. Imate strano državljanstvo, neće da vas puste preko granice, pristajete i preko aerodromske Wi-Fi mreže instalirate traženu aplikaciju. Nakon kratke analize, pojavljuje se obaveštenje da se na osnovu lokacijskih podataka telefona može videti da ste bili u kontaktu sa zaraženim licima i da ne možete da uđete u zemlju dok se ne testirate i utvrdite zdravstveno stanje.
Iako na prvi pogled zvuči kao epizoda serije Black Mirror ili kakve druge distopijske vizije budućnosti, ovaj scenario je blizu da postane stvarnost. Najpre u autoritarnim društvima, a zatim i uslovno rečeno demokratskom svijetu.